Yeah, it's Thursday. I'm standing up. Look how jumpy this is. The pulse rate, 91, 94, 106. Back and forth, up and down, jumping around. Do you deal with anything like this? Because they don't want your pulse rate to be over 100. But they say if your pulse is over 120, standing up to go to the emergency room. What the downfall is, they say that it's anxiety. Not just one time going to the hospital, like a dozen times within a few months. Every time they said it was anxiety causing it. I'm dealing with anxiety when I stand up. Just for like a minute. Okay, it's anxiety. Whatever. That just tells you these hospital doctors have no clue about anything. They blame it on something else. It's a sinus rhythm problem. Your heart. You know, a lot of people don't even know what your heart rate should be, or your pulse rate should be. Your oxygen level should be, or even your blood pressure. They said they have no idea what it should be. Do you believe that? It's just jumping around. Look at it. It does this every day for the past 6 months. They can't figure it out, so they just blame it on anxiety. Sometimes it gets worse than this. 80% of the time, it gets a lot worse than this. It's early in the morning, so it's not too bad. But it'll get worse as the day goes on. Yep, it sure does. Then at night, sometimes my pulse rate gets down to 50s and 40s when I'm sleeping. Yep, sure does. It jumps from 43 to 57, 57 to 69, 69 to 89. You know what I mean? Jumping like that. You know, I'm just standing up. That's all I'm doing. That's all I'm doing. It's Thursday. Yep, Thursday, 10 o'clock a.m. April 2021. April 29th, 2021. Yep, you tell me. Do you deal with this or does it get worse? Or what do you got? Does the doctor say it's anxiety every time? Does it blow you off? You tell me. Let me know what you think. You know, subscribe and hit that like button. Comment, let me know what you think about this. Are you dealing with this high pulse rate that jumps around real fast? Then when I move, it gets worse. You know what I mean? Look at that. You see it just boom, jump like that. Like bam, jumping around. You seen that right there on the right hand side is the pulse, the heart pulse, pulse rate. Boom, 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 boom. Just jumping all over the place, they say. My cardiologist said, boy, that thing is jumping all over the place, isn't it? I said, yeah, look at it. Yep. It sure in hell is not anxiety. I don't know what the hell them hospitals are thinking. I was on the phone yesterday for an hour trying to get it cleared up. They got it flagged in the hospital. My hospital chart is anxiety. So whatever I go in there, every time I go in there, regardless of the situation, they just blame it on anxiety and just rush me out the door. So, you know, it's been crazy. I'm telling you, it's been nuts. Unbelievable, you know. Yep. It sucks to have a pulse meter on your finger all day because you're scared your pulse rate's going to get too high and you're going to hit the floor and pass out. You know what I mean? That's how bad it gets. Real dizzy, faint, like you're going to faint. Pass out, faint. That's a side effect of the beta blocker too. Yep, they got some evil side effects. Yep. Even hallucinations. You hear things and see things that don't exist. Yeah, that's one of the side effects from the beta blocker. And I think they all have like 100 side effects, but you'll probably deal with 12 of them. Yep. Yep. It's crazy. Some of them have black box warning on this medicine. It's called black box warning, like death written all over it. It calls death. Serious side effects, including death. Yep. I tell you, it's bad. It's just crazy. I mean, I don't know what to say. You know what I mean? You know, I'm sure in hell not anxiety. I tell you that right now. I don't know what them doctors are thinking. Seen like 9 different doctors and they all say anxiety. Because they're not a cardiologist. They never seen anything like that. How much Mountain Dew did you drink today? 3 2-liters? How much coffee did you drink? That's what they tell you. That's what a nurse told me a couple times when I went to the hospital. One said about coffee and then one said, how many Mountain Dews you drink today? About 2 or 3 2-liters today? Is that why that pulse rate is jumping like that? It's got to be anxiety or you drink too much Mountain Dew today. I'm like, these people are nothing but quacks or something, man. What is going on? No, there we go. See, now it's getting, see, I mean, this is, I don't know. This is too jumping. The pulse is just jumping around too much.